scene, Jim?
Guacamayo certainly had some good moments, Peter. There were plenty of encouraging spells that more should have been made of.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.